blessed, and first of all, I would like to say thank you to God because give me chance to still alive and give me chance to stand up in front of you all. Okay, let me introduce myself. My name is Hirita Sari and I am a student at Polytechnic Urban College. Okay. Listening is involves hearing, sensing, interpretation, evaluation, and response. It means that I would like to tell you all about the listening. You know what? Some people very good at speaking. They can talking about their experience, their romance, their education, and many things, whatever. But for me, being a good listener is more important than speaking. Why? Because being a good listener is essential para being a good leader. I believe that everyone wants to be a leader. Is it right? Yes. But being a good leader, you must very aware of feedback you are receiving from the people around you. And I believe that if you are not good listener, your future as a leader will be short. Okay. Now, it's mean that. Now, I would like to tell you all about how to improve your listening skills. Yes, now I have 5 steps how to improve your listening skills. Let's explain one by one. The first is, a good listener is attentive. They make good eye contact and they does not interest with the other people are saying and try to interest what being communicating. And the step 2 is, a good listener is does not look over the shoulders of the people speaking. For me, better for us to waiting the people more interest to come along. And the step 3 is, a good listener does not check their phone, their tablet, their laptop, and many things in the middle of a conversation. When someone sharing with them, it look like try to respect someone, try to understand what the people say to you. Okay, the step 4 is, a good listener is remember. They remember and follow up a conversation wherever possible. And the last is, a good listener is cares. They try to show empathy for the other people has to say. It's genuine and authentic and come from authority that responds. It does all step how to improve your listening skill. It's okay, I will repeat it. And the step 1 is, a good listener is attentive, and the second is, a good listener is not look over the shoulders than people what are people saying. And the third is, a good listener is not does not look their phone, their tablet, and their laptop, and many things in the middle conversation. And the fourth is, a good listener is remember, and the last is, a good listener is cares. Okay, I believe that if you are do what I said before, I believe that you are can be a good listener. Okay, thank you for attention, and hopefully this video can useful for everyone, and see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.